This is called a Talking Dust Bowl Blues. If you've heard of Talking Blues, you know sort of where it got its name. There's a lot of talking blueses where you don't have to be a musician at all. You just stand up and start funking along on any kind of an instrument and sort of talking your troubles or your hopes or some of your tale or the news. And this is sort of a song like that tells about when I was living in a dust bowl in 1927. Back in 1927, I had a little farm and I called that heaven. Price is up and the rain come down, I haul my crops all into town. I got the money, bought poles and groceries, fed my kids and I was raising me a family. But the wind crept and the rain got high, the black old dust storm filled the sky. So I swapped my farm for a Ford machine, I poured it full of this gas highway and started rocking and rolling out of that old dust bowl out towards the old California peach bowl. I was way up yonder on a mountain road, had a hot motor and a heavy load. I was going pretty fast, wasn't even stopping, bouncing up and down like a popcorn popping. Breakdown, some kind of a nervous bust down or another. I remember there was a mechanic fella there along the side of the road. He charged me $13.